field are defending track champions at the Speedway. Starting off probably with that 89 car. That's Matt Taylor out of Whistler, Virginia. He got him up for a win for 89 of Matt Taylor. Outside front row, Ben Walker, the 81 machine for Jeff Cox. Robert Stout, sponsor from Liberty on the city. Ben Walker driving for Jeff Cox in the 81. Starting third is going to be the 17 of Kevin Sway out of Walnut Cove. In the makeup was the Salem, JDB Imports, Randy's Custom Leather, number 17. Also, we have Evans Landscaping, JNK Auto Exchange, RBR Fabrication, Southern Auto Sales, Hester Glass. That's number 17 of Kevin Swain. Starting fourth, going to be the four car. That is Daniel Wright on pit bull out of Whistler, Virginia, the Rogers Salt Shop and the Hendricks Auto Repair. Four of Daniel Wright.
Last to go, one to go, the 81, the 85, Brad,
stand for the basic finance incorporated virtual lane. Driver for Zeb Cox in this 81 car. This dude knows how to wheel a race car. How about you give it up for Ben Walker? Out of Greensboro. There you go. Ben, congratulations. I knew you was up here today. Your baby's going to have a fit out of you, man. Congratulations. Zeb put you in a good car?
Yeah, man. He bought this car, man, and I ain't did nothing to it, man, so I put a door on it. Strong car, good running car. I had to add 200 pounds a day to get this thing to run. First of all, man, I like to thank the good Lord for, you know, letting me wake up, you know, this morning and come out here with all these good people and be able to race. I thank my old lady for coming with me and my buddy Chris, and I like to thank Zeb and his family, you know, for, you know, putting money in these cars and stuff. And we got a couple more at the house. We're going to be back a little bit. He's going to drive this one from now on, I think. I just want to, you know, break it in a little bit.
You broke it in, all right. He's going to have his shoes full now.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations one more time. Congratulations, Zeb. Good run, man. Thanks for finance, Richard. And most of the pictures will be posted on Monday or Tuesday. That's A&M Photography, Facebook. Not this week. He's going on the honeymoon. Getting married at midnight tonight.